I started the Bark and Ride program shortly after starting here in 2011, when I realized there was such a need to help animals like Scarlett that are sitting in overcrowded shelters in the South.